2 through 4 speaks for me in this instance. Oh, yeah. How long, Lord, must I call for help? Yeah. But you do not listen. Right. Or cry out to you violence. Yeah. But you do not save.
Oh, yeah.
Why do you make me look at injustice?
Yeah.
Why do you tolerate wrongdoing?
Oh, yeah.
Destruction and violence are before me. There is strife and conflict about.
Oh, yes.
Therefore, the law is paralyzed and justice never prevails.
All right.
The wicked hem in the righteous so that justice is perverted. Or to put this plea in a more contemporary term, let me draw off of the words of the famous civil rights activist Fannie Lou Hamer when she said that she was sick and tired of being sick and tired.
Yeah.
I'm sick and tired. I'm sick and tired of our black boys and our black men ending up with their blood splattered all over the streets of this country and becoming hashtags when they are truly princes and kings.
Right.
I'm sick and tired. I'm sick and tired of ignorant dialogue taking place out of sheer hate, attempting to justify ending someone's life, whether it's a cop killing a black man, a black man killing some cops, or a Muslim killing a club full of homosexuals.
All right.
I am sick and tired of leaders of our churches and communities walking and talking without viable solutions and an action plan being put into place.
All right.
I'm sick and tired of having to sit down and having a conversation with my own 14-year-old daughter about what she needs to do to protect herself.